In thoughts of the last bitter hour comes like a blight o'er thy spirit, and sad images of the stern agony enshroud in pall and breathless darkness, and the narrow house make thee to shudder and grow sick at heart. Go forth under the open sky and list to nature's teachings, while from all around earth and her waters and the depths of air come a voice, yet a few days and they, the all-beholding sun, shall see no more in all his course, nor yet in the cold ground where thy pale form was laid with many tears.